One day I'll tell, probably he'll do, we'll tell Srinivas Prabhu to do. Ajamil pastime. Krishna song is powerful. Never think. How many of you like the kirtan and dance? How many of you know it is an eternal credit? Do you know 2010 December 19th, you danced for the pleasure of Krishna and it is an eternal credit that bank balance will come with you? You may know, but your children, they don't know. Svalpamapyasya dharmasya trete mahato bayat. Will protect you from great fear. What is a great fear? If you are sincere, genuinely sincere, you will never get to see Yamadutas. I'm honest.
Excuse me?
You will never get to see Yamadutas. In India, why they make their children names? Ram, Krishna, Narayan. Why? You are calling Narayan. You are calling your son, right? But you are addressing the name Narayan. That is what Ajami's story. I have no time. Some people, some parents, they call Ram. Ram, 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 Ram. You are actually addressing Ramchandra. Honestly speaking, are you calling Ramchandra? You are calling your son. Nonetheless, today what they call? Tinku. Or Tinku. Tinku has nothing. Tintu. It is useless, right? So there is so much philosophy. So my request to you, make your parents, whenever somebody becomes devotee, someone becomes a devotee, we tell them, your parents, give to them. Emergency, because they don't realize. This person, you would go to temple, you would give donations, but no faith. The Hindu means do morning 10 minutes, 20 minutes and do the nonsense. Many people think it has a spiritual insurance. It doesn't work unless there is a change of heart. Yesterday we saw bad karma, right? Everything. For good we have done, we have to enjoy. For bad we have done, we have to suffer. And if you read Srimad Bhagavatam, Sukta Kanto, Kumbhi Paka, Ashipatra Vana, these hellish planets, so scary. So, human life is meant for, not meant for going to hell, but meant for enjoying unlimited happiness that is in our heart. So I'm telling it, taking 5 minutes. Then we'll go for question answers. Indians, especially South Indians, they don't know Lord Chaitanya. Right? We never heard the name, right? I also never heard. I heard, but until I came to Krishna, I don't know the philosophy behind it. Because we don't read books. All the Puranas, his name comes. Srimad Bhagavatam, his name comes. Vishnu Sahasranama, his name comes. And directly. Chaitanya Upanishad, Gopal Thapara Upanishad, his name comes. Krishna, like you know, Lord Ramchandra, whenever Mother Sita was with him, the punishment he gave was very small. Why? Mother Sita was there. Whenever Sita was not there, the punishment Ramchandra gave was too much. So we need mother always. If mother is not there, father becomes strict and stricter. Mother means, you know, I leave him, you know, he's very easy. Right? You want a scooter, what will you do? You will not go and tell your father, father, I want a scooter. You nonsense, you know, you're not studying very well, you want a scooter. So what you will do, you will go and tell the mother. Mother will feed the father in the night and you would see too, what? He's asking something. What he's asking, nonsense, you know. He'll go here and there, picnic, that picnic, this picnic, he'll not study. No, he's studying very well. You're always thinking like that only. Give him the scooter. So she knows how to behave. Sometimes she becomes angry also. Am I right? Mothers know this better. Or sometimes mothers have personal bank balance. But usually, you know, they approach father and, okay, all right, I'll give it. So, that's why Hinduism has this feminine concept of God. It's a good combination. Alone Krishna means he is a judge, punishment. But when mother is there, Krishna is coming in the form of mother too. Soft. కాకాసుర్ కాకాసుర్ వాడు కాకాసుర్ డేడ్ రావణ ఆల్సో డిడ్ డు అంటే మదర్ సీత రామ్ రామ్ స్లీపింగ్ ఆన్ ద ల్యాప్ ఆఫ్ మదర్ సీత బట్ దిస్ జయంత హిస్ నేమ్ ఇస్ కాకాసుర్ యాక్చువల్ సన్ ఆఫ్ ఇంద్ర ఈ కేమ్ అండ్ ఈ యూనో ఈ స్టార్టెడ్ హర్టింగ్ ద యూనో పోకింగ్ ద బ్రెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ మదర్ సీత షీ వాస్ బ్లీడింగ్ క్షత్రియస్ సో ఫైనల్ టచ్ ద బ్లడ్ రామచంద్ర ఒక వై డెంట్ వేక్ మీ ఐ డోంట్ వాంట్ డిస్టర్బ్ మీ బికేమ్ యాంగ్రీ ఇట్ ఒక దర్భ అండ్ హీ రిలీజ్డ్ దర్భ బికేమ్ బ్రహ్మాస్త్ర సో కాకాసుర్ వెంట అండ్ ఎవ్రీబడి ఐ నో దిస్ జయంత్ ఆస్క్డ్ ఎవ్రీబడి ఫర్ షెల్టర్ ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ రామ్ రామచంద్రస్ ఈ కాండ్ ఫైనల్ హీ కేమ్ బ్యాక్ హెల్ప్ మీ జస్ట్ బికాస్ మదర్ సీత వాస్ దేర్ I cannot make it waste. I'll take out your honor. Though he hurt Mother Sita too much because of the presence of Mother Sita, Ramchandra excused him just by taking an eye. When Mother Sita was not there, Kardoshan came, killed. Marich and Subhav. Subhav was killed. Ravana was killed. Vali was killed. So we need that feminine part. Now and this is the tattva. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Radha Krishna nahi anya. Radha and Krishna, they are actually always separate. They are always one. How is that possible? Contradiction actually. They are always one, united. They are always separate. How is that possible? It's not possible, right? But all the contradictions are possible with Krishna. When they are together, it is. When they are separate, it is Radha and Krishna. When they are together, one body, it is Lord Chaitanya. శ్రీకృష్ణ చైతన్య రాధా కృష్ణ నహి అన్య చైతన్య ఇస్ నాట్ డిఫరెంట్ ఫ్రమ్ రాధా అండ్ కృష్ణ వన్ డే రాధా యూనో దట్ హౌ మెనీ ఆఫ్ యూ హావ్ సీన్ దట్ వన్ దట్ పోస్టర్ వెరీ నైస్ పోస్టర్ యాక్చువల్లీ వైకుంఠ దేర్ సో మెనీ ప్లానెట్స్ ఇన్ వైకుంఠ దేర్ ఇస్ అయోధ్య దేర్ ఇస్ యూనో వరాహ మత్స్య పూర్ణ వామన నృసింహ All these planets are there. The Vishnu's planets. Rama planet is also there. Varaha is there. Vamana is there. But the topmost planet is Goloka. Goloka eva nimasati akilatma bhuta. Govindavadi Bhushanta Mahayami. This Goloka, Krishna is there. Krishna is with Radharani. So one day Krishna was with Radharani in the garden. And a bumblebee was hovering around Krishna's Radharani's face, thinking that her face is a lotus flower, and her breath as a honey. So she was disturbed. Krishna said to Madhumangal. Madhumangal is one of the friends of Krishna. Madhumangal, drive the bee away. Madhumangal brought this much stick, and you know. He drove the bee away. Then he kept on chasing the bee. Finally, he chased the bee out of the garden and he came back and told. Bee is called in Sanskrit what? Madhu. How many of you know Madhu? Madhu Makki bolte na? So he came back and said, Madhusudan is gone. What is the name of Krishna? Radharani, as soon as she heard Madhusudan is gone, Krishna was next to her, still immediately she fell down and fainted. She couldn't bear that separation. Krishna thought, how come she has so much love? God is the personification of love. But she has so much love for me than I have for her. She enjoys in my presence more than I do. What is that I have that is making her so happy? Krishna means infinite. That infinite ocean of love could not understand is a pure devotee's love, Radharani. Narada Muni is the incarnation. He wrote a book by name Narada Bhakti Sutras. Narada Bhakti Sutra, only Narada Muni is eligible. Why? You see Srimad Bhagavatam. More than 50% of people are Narada's disciples. Prahlad Maharaj, Narada's disciples. Dhruva Maharaj, Narada's disciples. Prachetas, Narada's disciples. Rajan Mari, Maharaj Priya Prat, Uttarapad, everybody. They are all pure devotees. Who is the Guru? Narada. So Narada Muni is telling, one day somebody came and said, you are pure devotee. I am not pure devotee. Who? They. Who? He is writing that in Bhakti Sutras. Yatha Vraja Gopikanam. Bhakti means gopis, not me. For example, you go and tell Einstein. Einstein, you are the topmost physicist. Einstein is not me. Who? Not possible. Whoever Einstein is pointing to, he must be pure, you know, he must be the topmost physicist, right? So Narada Muni is the one empowered. He is telling, not me. He. I am jumping into another story. Should I? One day Narada Muni went. Why Narada Muni is telling, there is a story also. He went to Krishna and said, Narada Muni is like, he doesn't do anything. What does he do? He travels all over the world, all the planets, and he preaches the message. Bhagavatam. So he considered himself pure devotee. Krishna, who is your topmost pure devotee? Krishna did not say you. No, Narada, it's you. Krishna said, I'll tell you. And Narada was expecting what answer? Yourself. Narada thought, okay. 5 minutes later, Narada came in. Krishna came and said, Narada, I am getting headache. What am I getting? Headache. And Narada said, my lord, if you are getting headache, how can I get the medicine? When you opened mouth to Mother Yashoda, you showed everything in your stomach, in your mouth, all the planetary systems. Mother Yashoda asked, did you eat dirt? Did you eat? No. You didn't eat dirt? No. Open your mouth. Krishna, without a fear, he opened his mouth. What did Mother Yashoda say? What did she see?
She saw herself.
First, she saw all the universes. This huge, gigantic manifestation. So many universes, one universe. In that one universe, so many planetary systems, one planetary system. In that one planetary system, 14 again. Bhulok, Bhurlok, Sovlok, Tapolok, Janolok, Mahalok, Tapolok, Sathyalok. Top. Atala, Vitala, Sutala, Rasatala, Talatala, Patala. Bottom. And on that earth. On earth, all the oceans. On and land. In the land, Bharadvarsha. In the Bharadvarsha, Vrindavan. In Vrindavan, Mother Yashoda is looking into the mouth of Krishna. She saw all these things in his mouth. My Bob, I thought he is my son. First time she folded her hands. He is Bhagavan. So what Krishna did? Shh. He didn't forget. All right, go and play. Krishna doesn't want his mother to come and worship him. Krishna says in one place, I love my mother's scoldings, chastisement, more than the Veda Pandits' recital of Vedas. Why? In Veda Pandits reciting Vedas, my Lord, you have no beginning, no end. Whenever we get problems, you solve our problems. In some you are expecting something. Mother Yashoda doesn't expect anything. On the top, she protects Krishna. If I don't give milk, he'll die. You know, if he doesn't eat nicely, you know, he'll become sick. When Krishna lifted Govardhan Hill, everyone was happy except Mother Yashoda. Oh, my son's finger was getting crushed. That is love. Vrindavan love. What is the difference between Vaikuntha and Vrindavan? The residents of Vrindavan don't know Krishna is God. Their love is so much. The residents of Vaikuntha knew Narayana is God. So there is some fear, your Supreme Lord, you have no beginning, no end. But when that Aishwarya Bhav is overcome by the love, Madhurya, then you don't see Krishna as God. The friends of Krishna think they are Krishna's, Krishna is their friend. Sometimes they defeat Krishna. So anyway, Narada Muni, So Krishna came back. Sorry, Krishna said, I'm getting headache. My Lord, how can I get medicine for you?